Hey, it's your ASMR friend, just checking in on you. I hope you're doing well. Today, we are playing Apex Legends. This was a game that I slept on. I was forever Team Warzone. I decided, you know what? I'm going to jump in. So I got the Champion Edition, because you get all these legends right away. So I thought, hey, if I'm going to do this, why not just go all in? I have no idea where I'm going. Wait a minute. We're out of the battle range? What is going on? Okay. So, man. On one hand, I've been sleeping on this game, but on the other hand, I don't know if I would have maybe liked it as much. Oh, tell me he died there. Whoa, shit. I have no idea what's going on in this game. I have no bullets. Alright then. I somehow survived all that.
Faking him out with a decoy.
One of those games when you're playing it and you're reacting, everything feels fluid, you're able to understand what's going on, but then you put a microphone in front of you and trying to do multiple things at once. There we go. The weird thing, and I'm getting used to it, is the idea that when you go down, you have to recover the banner. So he has to recover both of our banners, then bring it to a respawn spot, and then we come back. But if he doesn't, I mean, obviously he picked him up, we see this, but if he didn't get there in time, then that's it. But, you know, that's something different that Apex brings to the Battle Royale game. You get this ship coming in to drop you off at the respawn point. And then because there's no fall damage, you get your Iron Man landing. I don't really like that gun, but it's better than nothing. Yeah, the energy guns, I'm not such a fan of. I mean, I haven't put an extensive amount of time, but the little exposure I've had to. I think that certain games come to you at a right time. I love sci-fi, so this is a little bit shocking that it took me so long to come around to this game, but yeah, I think too what I like is that the map, I mean, it's still big, it's still a big map, but, and maybe other people have done comparison, it doesn't feel as big as Verdansk and Call of Duty, and I got distracted. So yeah, and less teams. So it's a little bit quicker gameplay. Okay, yeah. I like this better.
Sending out a decoy.
I like Mirage, because as you can see, I can put a decoy and I can have him sit there. That's another thing I didn't talk about, is how every character kind of has their own unique ability. And so far, none of them seem too overpowered. There's definitely some that feel more useful than others. For instance, I love Pathfinder. I think he's so cool looking. And I do like his ability, his zipline. He can make a zipline for people. In the short time playing with Mirage, I can just set a decoy and run. It's more tactical. Alright, let's. can I get that far? Wow. I'm like Brett Favre over here. It's kind of intense now. I have like nothing. Come on. Well, shit.
Here, come get me. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. 45 seconds. Sniper.
I got you. We're in a good spot.
Give my shield to recharge. Ring's close. 45 seconds.
You got bamboozled.